The World Cup will be moving out of Europe and into the Southern Hemisphere for the first time in 2013 and 2014.
Heard that Australia would be hosting World Cups in 2013 and 2014, I was obviously pretty excited. To have it in the Southern Hemisphere is a huge get for Australia, and to be able to race in the home water is an amazing opportunity.
The magnificent regatta course here at Sydney International Regatta Centre is renowned to be one of the best in the world and probably is the best man-made course in the world. The plan for a festival of rowing with the King's Cup and Queen's Cup and the National Championships all in one regatta, all on the Sydney International Regatta Course, competing in the World Cup. It is a very important step for Australian rowing.
So much positive energy from Australia following the Olympic Games in Sydney. They just love the destination. The timing of the event in March will be within their winter camp period. They'll love to come out here for an experience and to train and compete in good weather. Australia will have two crews in each event. An invitation will go out to all of the medalists from the London Olympic Games. So they'll be getting subsidised to come to Australia. We expect anything up to 350 international athletes, plus the Australian Rowing Championships, which will bring another 2,000. Combine that with their coaches and support staff and then their supporters, there'll be, you know, tens of thousands of people here for the week.
My message for the international rowing community was be simply get down here. I think the World Cups in 2013 and 2014 will be a great experience, and I think when everyone came out here for Sydney in 2000 Games, everyone spoke about it for years after as to how good it was to come to Australia and have that lifelong experience. I think some of the benefits for corporate Australia getting involved in rowing is the fact that you've got a really clean and healthy sport.
This is an untapped market. It's got a really high-end demographic, it's a clean sport, so it's got a high environmental conscience. So the opportunity here for corporate Australia is enormous to get involved.
Winner of the gold medal and the 2011 World Rowing Champion, Australia!
Don't miss the opportunity to see the world's best, Australia's best, competing in the Samsung World Cup.